race for Clark County School District trustees in District A. Lisa Guzman has a 53-47% lead over Liberty Levitt. In District B, vocal President Trump supporter Katie Williams looks poised to handily beat Jeff Prophet. Big margin, 61-39%. Evelyn Garcias Morales over Tamika Henry in a relatively close race for District C. That's 53-47%. And it appears school board president Lola Brooks is keeping her seat. She leads teacher Alexis Salt in District E. A News Now reporter Kristen Drummond spoke with the presumptive winners about the election.
If the results stay the same, it will once again be all women on the board, with at least three new faces because longtime board members are terming out. But a few presumptive winners are hesitant to declare victory just yet.
We're going to wait until the every vote is counted.
Cautiously optimistic.
We're excited and we're hopeful.
Clark County School Board of Trustee candidates Evelyn Garcia Morales and Lisa Guzman stand by for the official election results.
I do want to wait and see what the votes say.
But Katie Williams seems confident about her position.
I actually spoke to Dr. Jarrow this morning. He called me and congratulated me. He was very nice and cordial on the phone.
These women are the likely new members joining the board next year, potentially bringing a different dynamic after personality conflicts and division over the superintendent's leadership seem to create tension in recent months.
Well, I hope it's different.
They're being elected during an uncertain time as the district navigates the pandemic's economic and academic fallout, an issue the women seem ready to address now, but approach differently when it comes to students and staff returning to the classroom.
There is a lot of uncertainty when it comes to reopening schools right now, especially without a lot of information and a lot of data.
I would like schools to be open fully.
Ready to bring their perspectives and lead this new era of education. Kristen Drummond, 8 News Now.
Trustee Lola Brooks attended a board training meeting and was unavailable for that interview with Kristen, but the District E incumbent says in a statement, "I'm happy with the preliminary results and broad support I've received during the election. I hope to continue representing District E and the students and families of Clark County."